is Diana with your final X Factor recap of the season, because as you saw just a moment ago, we have a winner, and that's Melanie Amaro. I knew from the moment she first stepped foot on that audition stage that she was going to go all the way to the end, and even when Simon sent her home, I just knew that there was something different and he would call her back. The final 12 opened up the show singing in the order of their departure, I'm on the Edge of Glory, and let me tell you something, Drew Renowitz looked amazing, hot. Hair color change, nice dress, looked fabulous. She has some real potential. Then Melanie Amaro sings All I Want for Christmas, the Mariah Carey version, and of course did a fabulous job. And then they have these family moments, special messages, where the contestants bawl their eyes out, and you know, once in a while I shed a tear too. Chris Renee sang Have Yourself a Merry Christmas. Unfortunately for Chris, it was too much of a song where you had to be vocally strong, and it did not, I mean, it was nice and everything, but it just highlighted the fact that he's not the X Factor or shouldn't have been the winner. He's going to go on to have a great career. I wish him all the best, and I'm sure Young Homies is going to be a big hit for a while. Chris had special family messages and his little boy said, I love you, Daddy. So cute, so cute. Josh Krajicek sings, please come home for Christmas. Excellent, excellent job. Sounded great. And, of course, he had some family moments, too, ending with his daughter, Rowan. And he had a tear or two. He said, what are these things coming out of my eyes, big tough guy? But he didn't bawl nearly as much as the other two did. Then we had the Justin Bieber, Stevie Wonder mix-up, and I tweeted about the song because Justin Bieber, yeah, all the way through the Christmas song. Dude, it's not a hip-hop song. Here's a Christmas song. Give it a break. And stop grabbing your crotch for crying out loud. All right, so then the final three become two when Chris Renee is eliminated, and I breathe a sigh of relief, thinking at least we have two great singers in the final two, and whoever wins, I'll be happy, but I'm still thinking, gotta be Melanie. And then we have a series of performances by 50 Cent, Neo, Pitbull,